Following this assault, we will continue our push towards this railway hub and capture it quickly. This will clear the way into the Argonne Forest.
Fall back.
Thank you. are losing objective Butter.
Oh yeah, that's an enemy scout.
Watch out, sniper!
That's an enemy machine gun.
Take an objective. Apples. taken objective Butter. Clear the sector from... Secure the sector. Fifty of our soldiers remain. Plenty of our soldiers remain.
We've been defeated, boys, but remember the Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mothers, wives, and sisters back home. Let's go at them again.
We are being reinforced with an airship. Thank you. We have taken objective apples. Sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Get back! We need you over here. Secured
the sector. A sentry kit is available near your location. We have taken objective apples. We have taken objective Butter.
Josh, the objective is ours!
We are losing objective Butter.
Objective is under attack! Hold down! Put your back!
We have taken objective Charlie. We are losing objective Butter.
Hold the line! Hold on the check!
have taken objectives.
Objective is ours! Good work!
From enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Thank you.
Trooper!
Twenty of our soldiers remain.
We stand victorious, they are beaten. You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's only the beginning. Now we must move to the Argonne Forest and finish this war once and for all.
The Germans were using defense in depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Yeah, they're dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Get a solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
Germans occupy several strongholds within the Argonne Forest. Our priority is to take the Ritz bunker here. Once this position.
First aid, use it! First aid for you.
Return to the combat area. To the combat area.
First aid! I can fix your wound! That's the first aid!
Half of our forces remain. taken the sector.
Here we go! Sector
take! Want me to pass
the
word?
Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
Take the medical pass!
We have taken objective apples.
The medical patch!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Soldiers remain.
There. First aid, get past us. Take that first.
we still got the advantage. The Germans are close to defeat, and we want victory. We will launch one final attack on them, our last chance to get what we want.
We are being reinforced with an armored train. Objective Apples. Sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. Objective Apples. Losing Objective Charlie. losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Half of our four. Objective butter.
They're hitting us hard!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective apples. Many of our soldiers remain. Of our soldiers remain.
That shame burn you up inside. You fought with the spirit of liberty for democracy, and President Wilson salutes you. God help us.
We can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory.